Hi, this is your girl Wilma, and we're going to be studying in the King James Version Bible. And turn to your Bible, 2 Corinthians chapter 4, going to read verse 16 through 18. Okay. And it says, "For which cause we faint not, but though our outer man perish, yet the inner word man is renewed day by day. For our light affliction, which is but for a moment, worketh for us a far more exceeding and eternal weight of glory. While we look not at the things which are seen, but at the things which are not seen. For the things which are seen are temporal, but the things which are not seen are eternal." Now, go to my notes. Okay. Things in this world are temporary. They can change at any time, which is why God tells us not to look at the things we can see here in the natural, but instead to look at His Word and what he promises us. Whenever we are faced with something, it's easy to go back and forth, believing one thing one minute, maybe doubting the next, wondering if His promises are ready for you. Jesus said in Mark, if you turn to your Bible, chapter 5, verse 36, says, "Do not be afraid. See, only believe." And why would He use the word only? I think it's because He knew that we would be facing with things that can pull us in many directions and many different directions. And He is trying to tell us to only believe what the word says. That's not saying your problems aren't real. They are real. But God's promises are for us, to us, and more real than what we see in the natural. Remember, He said that what we see here is temporary, which means it can and will change at as long as you keep your eyes on Jesus and His promises to you. Now, you can say this out loud or you can comment it. "I am not moved by what I feel and see. I am only moved by what I believe, and I believe the Word of God. And with the Word of God, I can change the way I feel and what I see. In Jesus' name, amen." Thank you for stopping by my channel, and please share.